A Gadsden man admits to trading stolen goods for drugs. Investigators say Michael Knight stole jewelry, a handgun, and a vehicle from a home in Boaz. Knight told investigators that he took the items and traded them for drugs. Knight is charged with 2 counts of theft of property. He is being held at the Etowah County Detention Center on a $15,000 bond.